Quand l'hélicoptère arrive-t-il?
Je sors des yeux. Il ne répond pas, Bedrock.
Merde. Who the hell are you supposed to be?
Captain America, the guy who's gonna kick your ass.
So what now, Captain?
I don't need a shield to take you down, Batroc.
Then you're making this too easy for me.
Hey, Fury. I took down Batroc. I think the bastard broke my arm.
So, Mr. John Walker. How's it feel working with Norman Osborn and the Avengers?
Well, it's definitely been interesting. It's not easy, I'll tell you that.
I can imagine it is. I guess Norman Osborn doesn't let you catch a break now, does he?
Well, you see, Conan, we didn't get to be Earth's mightiest heroes for nothing. It took sacrifice and hard work.
I bet it does. So, Mr. Walker, how was it when you got the news?
Well, to make it simply, one day the government decided to ascend me to this position of the U.S. agent. Felt like the most important person that day.
Speaking of which, what's with the name? Why didn't they go with something like Captain America? I mean, I know the name is taken, but before that, what was the reason?
Here's the thing. Captain America was a hero we all admired. It seems unethical to take his name, doesn't it?
Well, I mean, the other group of heroes called the Secret Warriors have also taken the names of them. What's the excuse for them?
They are not fucking heroes.
Mr. Osborn, we're live right now, so please watch your language.
Sorry, I just hate it when people call these outlaws heroes.
So what, you just think these people are outlaws?
I do, and I'm tired of pretending they're not.
Well then, I guess that's just your opinion, Mr. Osborn.
I guess it is.
So, yeah, it probably would have been better if I asked Jarvis to cover up for me in that meeting. Having a secret identity while being the CEO of a huge company is a pain in the ass, man.
Guess it's a good thing you have a butler to cover you up whenever you need it.
Hey, he's not just my butler. He's a friend. Seriously, without him, I'd be lost.
I can imagine you would be.
So, how's the new apartment doing it for you?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Definitely better than my old one.
How did you manage to afford it? I thought your job didn't pay you that well.
Let's just say I got a little loan from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Well, if you need a higher paying job, I could probably give you one.
I think I'd rather be homeless than working for your ass, Andros.
Come on, Sam, I'm not that bossy. Well, anyways, I should probably go now. Work never ends in here.
I'm sure it doesn't. Just make sure this time Jarvis doesn't take your place. The poor man probably needs a break.
You want me to do what?
I need you to go find Sam Wilson and take him out. My agents have spotted him being very active, so it should be easy for you to find him.
I'll pass.
Excuse me?
I said I'll pass. Look, Sam and I never did see eye to eye much. Can't say I ever cared for his politics either. But Steve Rogers made him Captain America. As much as I hate that decision, I respect Steve.
Well, in that case...
Steve Rogers? How did you...
I've allied with a few people to help them with this little project. To bring the original captain back. I believe he'd like to say some words to you.
John Walker, I've followed your work for a while. Osborn did a really good job at choosing to take my place. However, I can't say the same thing about Sam. He's working with S.H.I.E.L.D. That organization is corrupt, and soon they'll corrupt Sam.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Mr. Rogers, but why don't you just go out there and take back what's yours?
I wish it was that easy. But we, the world, isn't ready for Steve Rogers to suddenly come back to life. But you, John, you are the Captain America for the public. One more thing. Sam is my friend, and I really wouldn't want you to hurt him. Do what you must.
That shield doesn't belong to you.
What the hell are you doing here, Walker?
Get it. You don't like me. Well, hell, that's fine. I don't like you that much either. You're right, though. I have made some mistakes. Did some things I'm still trying to make right. But all that happened because I was overwhelmed by all the fame and adoration. It just took some time to figure out what you still haven't. There was only one Captain America. It ain't you, and it ain't me. It was Steve.
Fine. You want to take what's mine? Come and get it. Here's something maybe they didn't tell you. When Steve was in his last days, he told me to hang on to this. And I trust his opinion a hell of a lot more than I trust yours. Maybe even my own, for that matter. I am Captain America now. Deal with it.
Guys like you. You think you know everything, don't you? Well, trust me, Sam. You never know as much as you think you do.
Think you can keep lying to people?
You might be wearing the stars and stripes, but I am the Iron Patriot, and I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Mr. Osborne, the cops are coming.
Oh, shit.